Don't you see Bloom? Darling Bloom, glorious Bloom. It's so simple. Step one, we find the worst play ever written. Step two, we hire the worst director in town. Step three, I raise $2 million.
Two?
Yes, one for me, one for you. There's a lot of little old ladies out there. Step four, we hire the worst actors in New York and open on Broadway. And before you can say step five, we close on Broadway. Take our $2 million and go to Rio.
Rio? That'll never work.
Oh, ye of little faith. We can do it. We can do it. We can do it, me and you. We can do it. We can do it. We can make our dreams come true. Everything you've ever wanted is just waiting to be had. Beautiful girls wearing nothing but pearls, caressing you, undressing you, and driving you mad. We can do it. We can do it. And I know it's gonna work. What do you say, Bloom?
What do I say? Find me a chance to be a Broadway producer. What do I say? Find me a chance to make my dreams come true, sir. What do I say? What do I say? Here's what I say to you, sir. I wanna be a producer with a hit show on Broadway. I wanna be a producer, lunch at Sardi's every day. I wanna be a producer, wear a tux on opening night. I wanna be a producer and see my name, Leo Bloom, in lights.
Stop the world! I wanna get on!
Time has come to be a lover from the Argentine, to slick my hair down with brilliant time and goggle heavily with Lister. I'm wow! Ah! It's Max Bialystock.
Ow!
Oh, it ain't no mystery
in case you didn't notice, there ain't any more.
We're glad you came, but we have to shout, adios,
au revoir,
we don't say,
it's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, the producers.